In the news, stopping a carjacker, a local woman is thankful a number of people who jumped into action when a man tried to steal her car. Avon Lake police say this man, 23-year-old Brian Schiffbauer, tried to steal the woman's car from the Speedway gas station on Route 83 last week. When the woman yelled for help, officers said two customers and a few construction workers pulled him out of the car and held him on the ground until police arrived. Schiffbauer's charged with robbery and assault.